Hello, church. I'm Luis, and this is tonight's Word of Victory. I hope everybody is doing well and being safe, of course. I have to tell you guys, in this time of isolation, I've been reading a lot, and I find out one of my favorite verses or one of my favorite books of the Bible is Colossians. Colossians is a letter that talks to me personally in a special way. But tonight, I want to talk to you about Colossians 2, verse 2 to 4. I want them to be encouraged and knit together by the strong ties of love. I want them to have complete confidence that they understand God's mysterious plan, which is Christ Himself. In Him lay hidden all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. I'm telling you this, so no one deceive you with well-crafted arguments. The advice He gave us in this verse is that be encouraged and knit together with ties of love. I know at this time of isolation, it's really easy to be discouraged, but we need to be knit together and support each other with ties of love. So brothers and sisters, I urge you to tie yourself to Christ with ties of love. So that way you can receive the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. God bless you and have a wonderful week.